WCIA 3 News is sponsored by Sesame Street Live, December 19th at State Farm Center.